Svitolina was alert to the drop shot, but what great net coverage from Azarenka, setting up another break point.
It's credit to Azarenka here. 30-40. What's happening in this match as well is she's reading the play from Svitolina. She's predicting where Svitolina is going to go in certain situations. Just here, she guessed that she was going to go cross court, and she was right, and there for the volley.